Yeah, it's great, boss.
And this is just a taste. I got a line on a whole shipment of Cameroons that have been impounded by customs. You guys are going to grab them.
You want us to boost cigars?
Something wrong with that? Customers in our nightclubs are paid through the nose for quality cigars.
Still, it seems, I don't know, small time.
I just knew you were a smart one, Tom. Can't put nothing past you. Small time is exactly right. That's how it's supposed to look, anyhow. The cigars are just a cover for a shipment of hot ice. The smuggled diamonds have been hidden in some of the boxes. The feds haven't found them yet.
We're stealing diamonds from the feds?
Don't worry about it. I've already discussed all the details with Sam here. He'll fill you in. Now, I got a meeting with the mayor at his favorite gentleman's club. Work out the details together. But I want those cigars back here before anyone catches on to the real loot. You got it?
Sure, boss.
Great. And don't drink all the good stuff while I'm gone.
You know about this?
Boss and I worked it out last night. We got a plan. Now, I'm not saying it's a good plan, but it won't get us killed. Probably.
So what, then? We got a guy on the inside or something?
No. We gotta do this on our own. And it'll be rough. Cigars are packed in crates at the harbor.
Shit. The place will be crawling with security.
Yeah. Brute force won't work. Gotta play this one cool. So we're gonna steal a customs truck. Slip right in.
Christ. I'm gonna kill the poor bastard driver.
No. We'll just scare him a bit. All we need is his paperwork.
Right. We don't need the hassle of dumping a body. Come on. See if we can get eyes on a customs truck down by the docks.
You all right, Tom?
Yeah. Just trying to figure out the angle is up.
What's there to figure? Boss says a job needs doing, we're doing it.
Just seems like a lot to put on the line. Even for some diamonds. The feds pinch us. We could do serious time.
Then let's make sure we don't get caught. Right?
Yeah.
I got gear for the job stashed down near the harbor. If either of yous need something special, go see Vinny.
All I need is a stiff drink.
For Christ's sake, Polly, just lay off for one night. Please.
You're making me nervous playing around with your piece like that.
Sorry. Just got a lot on my mind as well.
That show. I'd have figured there wasn't enough room up there.
Go ahead and laugh, assholes. You guys are done. I don't think I got plans.
But you're wrong. You got big plans.
Yeah? Spill it then. What are you working on?
Been thinking about hitting up a savings and loan downtown.
You want to rob a bank?
Sure. I've been casing the place for months. I got it all worked out. I just need a few guys I can count on to watch my back.
Robbing a bank, that's a little out of our league.
We're robbing the fucking feds, ain't we? What's the difference?
Well, Salieri's the goddamn difference, you nitwit. The Don sent us to steal these cigars. There ain't no way he sanctions a bank job.
Well, then we don't tell him.
You want to step out on the Don?
No. Not really. We can cut him in after we make the score. He'll be bent, sure. But he won't stay mad once he gets his share.
I don't know, Polly.
Yeah, I fucking know. You do what you want. I won't say nothing. Yeah, I owe you that much. But Salieri, when he finds out you're going behind his back, you'll be planted right next to Morello. You ask me, there ain't no haul worth that.
He's right, Polly. You bring it to the Don or let it go.
Yeah. Just get to daydreaming, you know.
Wake up. We're here. Tom, you take the car. Find a customs truck and meet us near the impound. Me and Polly, we'll go get the rest of the gear.
Right. You got your head together.
Yeah. Sober as a priest.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Hey, quit busting my balls. I'm good.
Heaven Art Gallery welcomes you to their upcoming exhibit. Bear witness to the rise and fall of empires. Since time began, the fortunes of civilization have been entwined with the prosperity or decline of great empires. Reserve your ticket and see the exhibit that is sure to have everyone talking. Marvel at artifacts from civilization's greatest heights and learn how such formidable powers were brought low and usurped. Hats, belts, and other accessories are the icing on the cake when it comes to fashion. Behringer's Menswear has just the thing to accent your style. Freshen things up with a visit next time you're downtown. Behringer's Menswear.
Park up over there, Tom.
Where's my uniform?
This is all we got, pal. Besides, there's only room for two in the cap.
You can ride in the back. sure you keep your head down or this whole thing is blown.
Forget about it. I know when to keep my head down.
Bet you say that to all the girls.
Come on.
Well.
Let's get moving.
All right. Jesus Christ. You comfortable back there, Tom?
What the hell do you think? What's the plan when we get to the impound?
I don't know. We look for crates that came from Cameroon or something. The cigar place.
You know how big the impound is.
Relax. It'll be empty this time of night. We'll have the run of the place.
You got your papers?
Crap. Yeah. Pete, you got the papers?
The dash!
What was that?
What was what?
What?
Here you go, pal.
All right, go through. Busy night tonight. You might not find a spot.
Hear that? There's gonna be guys everywhere.
It'll be fine. We just gotta think on our feet.
Thinking on my feet is my worst thing, Sam. You know that.
Time do you guys call this? We need to have gone through these shipments by sunup.
Yeah. Sorry, we couldn't find our papers. But we found them again.
Just show us what to do, pal. Or no.
We're all new, buddy. It's just that some of us know what time we gotta clock in. Come with me.
Okay, Tom, looks like it's on you. Get into the warehouse and find a cigar crate that's hiding the diamonds.
Okay.
They keep records on everything here, so search their files. You're looking for Cameroon cigars that came in on a boat called the Bohemian. Ship docked on Tuesday, 23rd. Got that?
Yeah.
Don't get caught. Don't get seen. Find us when you're done.
Got guys working overtime tonight.
Where are we gonna get through all these crates? Not even in a week.
So you get paid for a week. Quit complaining.
Director's not gonna sleep till he knows what it is.
So far, so good. Nothing at all.
Huh. This'll help.
Come Come on, fellas, let's speed this up. Once we're done with the small crates, we start cracking open the big ones next door.
Money's good, but boy, these feds are assholes. This must have been true 100 maxes already.
Interesting. None of this is any use. Place is huge.
Okay, boys, check each crate, then we start cracking them open.
There's hundreds.
Then lucky you, have an all night to search them.
Huh. This'll help. Crap. Place is huge.
Okay, boys. Check each crate, then we'll start cracking them open.
There's hundreds.
Now, then lucky you.
This'll
have an
help.
All night to search them.
Place is huge.
Okay, boys. Check each crate, then we'll start cracking them open.
There's hundreds.
Now, then lucky you.
Have an
this'll
all
help.
Night to search them.
Yeah. Gotta be finding it soon. Here either. Ah, jeez, give me a break.
You sure we're getting what we came for?
We're aces, boys.
Good. Let's get them loaded and get out of here. That's the last of them.
Let's dangle. I'm not riding in the back again.
You're a better wheelman anyway. Just don't drive us into the bay. Shit.
You hear that? Okay, Tom. Gun it.
Let's go! Let's go! Jesus, Tom, it ain't comfortable back here, huh?
Through the gates!
Town's gonna be on their way.
So let's get out of sight. Fast as you can, Tom.
Checkpoint!
Give it a wide berth, Tommy. Here they come! Ah, crap!
Truck. Call in with news, fellas. are they? Let's we'll have our guns for Carter's over this. Again.
Feels like we left them behind.
Yeah, hopefully.
Where the hell were you back in the compound? We were about to give up.
The place was a maze. It's a miracle I found the crates.
Next time we pull something like this, we need a better plan. More information.
A better plan? He got the ice, didn't he?
Yeah, but next time...
Well, next time what? We run it all through you? As scores like these are your best thing?
Guys, I'm trying to drive here. Let's get back to the warehouse without LHPD on our tail, huh?
Sure.
We got the diamonds, the boss will be happy. That's all that matters right now.
Those rocks had better be as big as the goddamn ridge for all the crates we had to move tonight.
Finding.
Go back to patrols. Get him next time.
How bad is it?
It's the worst of it.
It don't look too good. Don's gonna be pissed if we ruined any of the cigars.
What the hell?
Christ. It's dope.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Where are the diamonds?
There ain't any. This is the real score.
No. Don said we would get diamonds.
You can open every box. You're not going to find them.
We put our fucking necks out on the line for this shit.
Looks like it.
You better cool off, Polly. The Don's coming.
Shit. We don't say nothing about this to the Don. Okay, if he wanted us to know, he would have told us.
He should have come clean.
Sure. But for now, we keep our trap shut. Right?
Yeah, okay.
Polly?
Yeah. Yeah, I ain't seeing nothing.
Any problems, boys?
One of the crates got a little banged up, is
all. All right. Oh, doesn't look too bad.
Might have lost a few cigars, but otherwise the merchandise should be okay, Moss.
Besides, ain't diamonds supposed to be the hardest thing around?
Outside of my cock, maybe.
Well, bravo, boys, bravo. You all got a well-deserved bonus coming your way.
You want us to unload the crates into the warehouse?
No, you can take a powder. These morons are gonna take it from here.
You sure?
What I say.
Okay, boss. We'll dangle.
Sam, give me a lift back to the bar.
Sure, boss. You guys coming?
Nah, we'll take the train.
Okay. See you later.
Damn it. I just about had it, Tommy.
We got busted with all that smack, we would have died in prison.
Yeah, but what are you gonna do?
I already told you.
The bank.
Yeah. I don't care what Sam says. I'm getting that score.
How much you figure?
You want in?
We're just talking.
I knew I could count on you, pal.
So which bank?
Grand Imperial. They're North Park, meets downtown.
Yeah, been there. A while back.
Well, the security don't look tight. Easy getaway. Tellers who don't look like they put up a fight. Can't do it alone.
Maybe. Not moving black tar for the Don. Especially if he's not cutting us in. And I don't know. I just never want to be in that street again.
What street?
On my knees, watching some poor skirt burn just because she got in our way.
It was the wrong place in the wrong time. Just tough luck.
Seems there ain't no other kind with us.
I'm telling you, Tom, this is perfect. I wouldn't ask you to come in on this if I didn't think it was our ticket.
We'll see. I'm not signing up for the job until I see what's what. If I get pinched, Sarah's done with me.
You got a family to look after. I get that. But think about what this could mean for them.
Watch it, buddy. You're treading into enemy territory without a map.
Yeah. I don't know what it's like for you going home to your wife and kid. That's why I'm doing this. Who's gonna marry me? Nearly 40 years old and nothing to show for it but my rap sheet. But we do this, I get enough scratch to finally get out. Who knows?
You're not built for the domestic life, Bobby. 6 months in, you'll put a bullet in your brain out of boredom.
Christ. I'm ready to punch my ticket right now. We sit around for 6 months, just playing cards and busting balls, and I start to get lazy. Then everything blows up, and I gotta knock the rust off or I'm dead. One day I'm fighting to stay awake while the Don's telling us a story about the old days. One I've already heard 100 times, and the next day I'm getting shot at, trying to keep from shitting my pants. It's fucking wearing me out, Tommy.
So you're looking for the big one, though?
I know, it's a snipe hunt. Every little monster goes to bed dreaming about that last big score. But if we do this thing, I don't know. Might be just enough to get me a little pizzeria or something, you know?
Sure. But if we're doing this, we're waiting till things calm down.
Ah, you're already hooked, pal.
Maybe. Plan stays the same.
Right. I take care of the crowd. You handle the manager. Threats don't work. Do what you gotta do. Keeps the vault keys on them.
See, a teller sounds the alarm. How long do we get?
5 minutes. Maybe more. Before the cops show.
What if it all goes to hell?
I'm not fucking around, Tom. We hear gunshots down at the vault. Don't come up. It's the money or nothing at all. We doing this?
We're doing this.
Stay where we can see your pretty faces.
Anybody moves, I'll pop them!
Get the manager! I need you all to stay on the ground! I see movement, people start getting shot! We all want everyone to get to go home and hug their kids tonight, right? No heroes! Not today! No kidding around, you saw about that?
With me! Down to the vault!
I'll do whatever you say. No one needs to get hurt. This make you feel big? Beating on a little guy?
It's making me feel rich. And the little guy gets to walk away if he doesn't do anything stupid. How many guards at the vault?
One.
You gonna shoot?
I don't know.
If I see a gun, he gets a bullet. So you tell him to stand down. It's all on you.
Everything okay?
Manager here is being good and cooperative. We're all doing what we're told, aren't we, buddy? Keep moving!
You won't get away with this. Your sword never do.
You just worry about yourself. You want to see your daughter graduate from high school. You keep your hands where I can see them and tell your guard to do the same. Remember, when we get to your guard, you tell him to drop his gun. You got that?
Listen to me very carefully. I need you to put down your...
Oh, shit!
Shoot him!
I'm hit!
Keys on the table. No one else has to die. I don't have to die.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph.
Wake him, Moni! Damn it. The cops are here!
Let's go! Get the money, it's time to go!
Thank you.
turn now?
The Palermo Club.
Sam's Club.
Hey, it's empty right now. But you don't know, can't hurt him.
For anywhere locally, Edmund's Duel. For job.
There, Tom. We've almost done it.
It's still almost, Polly. We'll only have done it once my heart stops trying to beat outside my chest.
Sake.
Sure.
Ah!
We gotta go. I'll see you tomorrow.
Unless I'm halfway to Hawaii. Oh, come on. I'm kidding. Hey, I couldn't have done this without you. I know that. Go home, celebrate with Sarah, come by my place in the morning, we'll split up the dough.
Yeah, okay. Good luck.
See you around, pal. Ha ha ha!